And the last type of output device will be the speakers, and they are responsible for converting electronic signals to sounds or audio. They are also very important output device nowadays because people will usually like to play computer games or watch YouTube videos, and they are very important in a multimedia computer system. So for more expensive speakers, just like this one, home theater speakers, they have a large set of speakers.